Just to set the record straight, the mischievous story of Indian Express, which said we have the nationalists with us, let us get the Dalits and the backwards, has not only been denied by the BJP, on which there was a reaction from Rahul Gandhi ji and the Congress and everybody. But the most interesting part of the story is it has been denied by the author of the story itself. Now, I am showing you the Twitter page of the author, which is Sheila Bhatt. Now, what does she write? She says, there is absolutely no insinuation in Indian Express report that the Prime Minister drew a distinction between nationalists and Dalits and tribals. This is what she has written on her Twitter account.
Okay.
Twitter handle, the copy is in front of you. So once there is a denial by BJP, once there is a denial by the author of the story itself, I do not know what we are debating.
Okay, so what exactly
what
was
is the
said?
Controversy?
What exactly was said, Mr. Mittal, then by the Prime Minister?
Mean, yeah. You see, let's first understand that this was a meeting of the core group members of various states across the country who were all congregating in Delhi
okay.
to discuss various organizational issues, issues relating to the government, the communication. There were three main focuses. One focus related to the nationalist character and identity of BJP, which there is a lot of effort that it should get diluted or diverted, which he said we must be very careful. We have been working for nation building. We have been working for people.
Okay.
A lot of people do not like it. And they are raising frivolous issues. We must not join them.
Okay.
We
All
must
right.
not let the attention of the nation
okay.
get
I'd like to bring in the
diverted.
Congress here. Okay, I'd like to bring in the Congress here as well, Mr. Mittal.
You know, Mr. Mukherjee, two, three quick observations. First is, you said, was Mr. Rahul Gandhi immature? Yes, he was immature.
And I said premature, sir. I said premature. Just to put the record
premature,
straight.
Okay. Okay, sorry. He was not only premature, he was immature. That you make an observation of this kind without even knowing whether the story is true or not. And when I have just pointed out to you, the author of the story herself admits that this is not what it is. Secondly, I just so eloquently heard Mr. Keswan talking about this thing. Mr. Keswan, please advise your vice president that she should not make such frivolous, immature statements.
No, but answer the question, Mr. Mittal, about Dalits.
Allow me to speak.
Answer that question that I specifically asked.
Allow me to speak.
Yeah, but you're not answering the specific question I asked.
I don't intervene. Mr. Keswan, I don't intervene. And I don't expect you to be indecent.
No, I was asking you a question about the Dalits and the I was asking you a question, Mr. Mittal, about the Dalit, the specific question if you could respond to. So we have a more structured debate. Otherwise, we can go all over the place.
Yeah. As far as the Dalits are concerned, BJP represents the aspirations and the confidence of the Dalits. The largest number of Dalit worker, political workers are in BJP and no other party. The largest number of MPs are with BJP. The largest number of Dalit MLAs are in BJP. The largest number of ministers, Dalit ministers, are in BJP.
Okay.
We represent their aspirations.
Right.
We represent their concerns. And to say that we are not for Dalit is the figment of some perverse imagination. What
okay.
is more pertinent is that what he said was,
can I
we need to
yeah,
get
I'll,
the
I'll
message
to
across
Keswan.
To the people. Can I finish? He said we must get across the message
Arunodai.
Of the good work
Arunodai.
We okay. are doing to people.
Okay.
And the Prime Minister is entitled to
All
tell
right.
his party
okay.
that you please carry the good work
one
of
quick,
the government
okay, fine.
To the people.
One
Arunodai,
quick,
I just
one
want
quick,
to, right now,
yes,
I've been
one,
patient.
One,
please let me
yes,
have my
yes,
say.
One,
I just want to
one
ask one
response,
thing.
Close
no,
response
I want to
before
ask
we
one
end
thing.
This.
What about Mr. Dayashankar? No, what about Mr. Dayashankar? No, it's amazing the way they spin, you know, it's a mockery on Dalits. The way they call Mayawati ji, I don't even want to utter that on national television. They, you know, the kind of language Dayashankar used for Mayawati ji is condemnable.
Mr. Mukherjee, we
and,
are
know,
discussing what happened in our meeting.
Okay. Skinned, you know, the Dalits were skinned, you know.
Well,
don't interrupt me. I don't interrupt you, sir. Have partial civility. Don't interrupt
okay,
me.
Okay, Mr. Keshav,
no, the BJP has
been
debating.
Okay, hold on.
Clear that they are against marginalized and Dalit sections, and today the HRB panel has said Rohit Vimala is not a Dalit.
All right,
they don't worry about whether Rohit
Vimala
is not a Dalit.
Okay, fine, Baba.
Okay. We'll leave it here.
Kind of beef politics.
We will leave it here. No, we'll have to.
Kind of gar wapasi. They polarize this country.
Okay, we'll have to leave it here because the question is. Okay, we'll leave. Okay, that's
hyper nationalism.
Okay, we'll end the discussion here because the point is we were talking about nationalism versus nation building, and that's something that essentially was raised in the BJP core group meeting. And the question that the Congress also raised, which the BJP responded to, was the fact that when you're talking about nation building, there is a great sense of isolation that the Dalit community is feeling at this point in time. Yes, we've made note of what you're showing us, Mr. Mittal, but we'll have to end it there. Thanks very much, Mr. Kesavan and Mr. Mittal, for being with us here on CNN News 18. Let's see how this story develops over the next couple of days, because the next political theater is Uttar Pradesh. And of course, the issue of Dalits is something that could turn into a big headache for the BJP, because